Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell. Giddy up. Whoa there, Roach.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trails fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love.
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce.
Move it! Run, Roach!
Too late. Attacked another one.
Slow now. Whoa. Slow now. Come on now.
Let's go! Slower.
Freak.
Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.